GK2A, Minister of Agriculture and Cooperation Nagaland, launched the integrated cooperative development projects for 5 districts at Hotel Jaffa Kohima, financed by the National Cooperatives Development Corporation, Government of India. Addressing the launching program, K2A said that ICDP is one of the most important schemes of the National Cooperative Development Corporation, introduced in the year 1985-86, with the main objective being development of primary agricultural credit societies as multi-purpose self-reliant entities, development of allied sector cooperative society, and development of viable functional linkage among cooperative societies, and that under the ICDP, an integrated area-based approach is adopted for development of cooperative societies in selected districts. IA said that the schemes promote various economic activities through cooperatives in the spheres of agriculture, agro-based industries, cottage and household industries, agri-allied sectors like fisheries, dairy, handloom, horticulture and rural industries in the selected districts. As per IA, so far Nagaland Department has already implemented ICDP in 8 districts in the recent past, but the outcome of the project has been discouraging. The minister launching the second phase of the ICDP for the remaining 5 districts call upon the officers and all the staff to engage for implementation of the program, to discharge their responsibilities with all sincerity and maintain transparency, keeping in mind the missionaries for monitoring of the project set up by the department. K2A also handed over keys of 5 vehicles of the project. In Sunung Sang, Assistant Register Cooperative Society highlighted on ICDP, Kohima Parent, Tungsang, Kafri and Lungleng. The physical target of these projects include, in agriculture and horticulture sector, the department proposed to develop about 1,200 hectares spread over 5 districts. This produce will be collected, semi-processed and marketed through a network collection centers, godowns, cold storage, processing unit and marketing sheets, where the project has a provision of altogether 44 units. Transportation of the produce within and export out of the district will be done by deploying pick-up vans, heavy transport vehicles and refer vans, where the project has unmarked 48 vehicles. And the allied sectors also include various other provisions. The funds consist of 70% loan component and remaining as share capital. ICDP started in Nagaland in the year 1989. This program will run for 4 years, covering all major agri and allied activities supported by the storage, transportation and marketing facilities. Within Zhang Bimokuvung, APN, Kohima.